Namaste. Welcome you all in NIOS video class. Today, we are going to study political science for senior secondary level. Lesson number 1. Name of the lesson is Meaning and Scope of Political Science. Before we have finished part 1, let's begin with part 2. Difficult words. After that, we will go to the chapter. Benefits. Different kinds of benefits given by government or any company from which you buy a product is known as benefit. Delusion means confusion. It is a synonym of the word confusion. Conflict means argument, conflicts between different political parties when they are not agreed on a same point. That is called conflict. Egalitarian means equal. Curtailed means lessen day by day or over a period of time, something which gets lessened. For example, there was a time when there was a king who ruled a particular city, and as time changed, government comes and the ruling of king stopped. Pillars. Pillars are the support for any wall, system or law. Law have different kind of pillars such as equality, etc. If law doesn't give you any kind of pillars and support, the world would not survive. Indispensable means essential or very important. Denied means no. For example, saying no to something which you don't like. Languages. There are different kind of language such as Urdu, Hindi, English, Kannada, etc. Law. Despotism means one boss for all. The one boss who gives order and all the other people will follow the orders given by that one person. essential means important. Stress, worried about. Evolving means changing in something. For example, a newborn changes into all grown up men or women. Ancient times means very old. When everything was managed by kings, and that time has called ancient times. Scheduled caste. There are different castes such as SC, ST, General, OBC, etc. They are categorized by people or government. Disadvantage. For example, government law given to all the people, few rich people and few poor people wants equality in the society, and there is a caste difference between all people, SC, ST, general. But afterwards, government think SC, ST need more recognition, they book some seats for them. And general people would not apply to that particular seat. That is disadvantage for a particular group. Violation means not following or ignoring. For example, on road, if there are boards, the spitting is not allowed, but people do spitting on road too. That is violation of that particular law. There is a rule, if you break the law, you can go to jail. Inequality. Inequality means differentiate between men, women, rich, poor, or on caste basis. Rewards. Shelters. Shelters are the home. Creed is the synonym of influence. Means by listening to someone's stories, you will get influence. Caste. There are different kinds of caste in India, such as general, SC, ST, OBC, etc. When the caste is given by your family members. In which family you born? Discrimination. Bond means connect. For example, if you want to start a computer, it will start when it gives electricity. Thank you. Namaste.